Good luck. Huh? You'll need it.
Vigilante?
Company!
Here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
We got something to do, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That definitely tracks with what I saw in his lab. I guess I'm heading to the GCPD morgue, huh?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
Don't worry. I know my way around. Busy night. Hope that makes it easier to sneak inside the station.
Stuck again.
No, can't open or close.
No, I'm not gonna fix it myself.
Where is me?
Yeah, a hole.
What was that?
I remember when they'd let me use the front door. Now, where was the morgue again?
The morgue's moved to the far side, past the bullpen. Do your best to keep quiet.
to be another way around.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Nobody? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Work's pretty packed with that scientist now.
You turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
She was loyal to Gordon. Police like that can't be trusted.
I wouldn't give to see that signal in the sky again. I guess the cat was finally dragged in. Let's hope that's the last we'll see of Ra's al Ghul. No, thank you. Is just on the other side of the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit?
It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me in her sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while.
Maybe we'll release the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kinda took the attention away. Plus, you know.
Locked. Of course.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
No way any of this would have flown when Dad was commissioner.
Better check that out!
Found it. The forensics team. Did someone target them specifically?
Careful. You're obviously not alone.
Good. Still breathing.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
I remember him telling you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
You're not even a little bit tempted to use a Lazarus pit to bring your father back? Wouldn't be the first time. Wait! Why did he go after Bruce? Classic. Thank you.
Langstrom. Guess the ME was in the middle of the autopsy.
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. So, a device, I guess, powered by genetic material.
Langstrom's file didn't say anything about diabetes. Why would he need a glucose meter? I'd stop playing this one. Too addictive. In another life, I was a medical examiner. You can learn a lot about how a person lived and died from blood. I wonder if Langstrom's prints were a match to any crimes. To conceal data, using his blood for bioencryption. Belfry, the GCPD just clued in that Talia's been here. Better split.
Already on it. Be careful, they're sending in the big guns. Batman had access to GCPD systems, and now, so do I. Lights out, GCPD.
Time to sneak out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They gotta be here somewhere.
Belfry, the way to the exit is clear. Thanks.
It was nothing. Now hurry back so we don't worry.
Thank you.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The Hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
I put some new info on the board.
I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive.
I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
I get it. Waiting for the calls to come in, it was the hardest part of being Oracle. Being out there again, it's different. But Bruce was right. Gotham needs us.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Because she was fiercely loyal to him.
No, because she wasn't afraid to call people on their shit, including him.
at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library, built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed, and at least one man, believed to be an employee of the university, was found dead at the scene. Authorities have not said whether the man's death is connected to the fire. The victim's name has not been released, pending a forensic investigation. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain, and pay attention to my voice.
Appreciate it. You know.
Damn! Here's what I got.
Thanks for the info.
You're ready to move on.
Back!
Who do you think you're doing? Just me.
I expect no less. Jim would be proud of you.
Bruce never mentioned Langstrom's name to you?
Not once, Master Richard. He had a variety of cases he kept from me, but never one this important.
We'll figure it out.
Of that, sir, I have no doubts. And we will do it together.
Lenny?
About Kirk Langstrom's murder.
I don't know who burned the dock. His research was top secret. Even my boss didn't know I was doing work for him. Dick, maybe it was just an accident.
Much obliged. Batgirl.